So we got a gameplay on Farming the Famas. So, yeah. And this kid does not know the spawn system. There's a little bit of blood there to the wall. Same killstreak setup. This is our third game. And if that gets some money. Oh! I use like that. 360 about 800 times. About 800 times. Spider ads. Crew it. I'm gonna kill. So yeah. Yeah, so we've won all of our games up to now. We've posted on YouTube, and again, we're good at the game. Not the best, but we're good. And we might be doing some like I said, this is the best gun for hip fire. This is no scoping, spraying. And there, we just got hard scoped by a little noob. Because they don't know how to play the game. Okay, then we scope by the rate. It's another little nice kill through the wall. Ooh, and a bit of hit markers, and we don't like hard hit markers. So we're just gonna get the farmers back out. Oh, then we'll go for a nice kill with it. There's one. Someone's right there. And we just got killed by the Olympia. He failed with this grenade. But he wanted the kill, so he just stayed there. So we're winning. And there's like a nice little fire kill. We went for the knife then. Oh, we failed. We're on a 10-4. Hopefully we get our attack dogs. But you never know. As long as we win it. Our best video probably was our very first one. Was a 30-0, and then it was like a 30-5 for our next game. So we don't know the 30-2. I don't know. So to check it out for me. So yeah, this is our third video. You just can request a gun and we'll do it for you. Use that gun for you. Not really that bothered. So we're kind of winning. We'll win for you, don't worry, we will win. 14-7. Yeah, so we got a bit of a good lobby right now. In this, a good lobby. Luckily we have flak jacket on then, so we wouldn't tie to it. A Claymore, Sentex. So I would recommend putting flak jacket on. It's good. And a bit of scavenger. Gives you extra bullets. So we're winning right now. In shot. So we're just gonna get a sniper out. And we'll do a bit of shikage with our sniper. This is Hopper Gamer playing, like. I was gonna try and get this game, but I was gonna play this game, but Hopper Gamer didn't like that, which is Liam Tant. His real name's Liam Tant. And my name's Jared, and he's just got Ghost on the little moon. But we are winning, which is the main point of playing this. Got a bit of hit markers there. And we just got him. Oh, luckily Flakjack had saved us then, but then we got kills. But on